Welcome. Now we are going to see how to use a code function on Microsoft Excel. So code function will return the numeric code mapped to the each character. So numeric code means ASCII code. So here you can see that in column E, I have some characters and I am going to print the numeric code for each character in column F using this formula code. So syntax is equal to code, then value. So value is a text, mean character here. So I am dragging to all the cells. So here you can see that the respective numeric code for each character is printed on F column. So each and every character has own numeric code or ASCII code. So this is the general usage of code function in Microsoft Excel.